Also a top story tonight, a new agreement is reached with Missoula's Providence St. Patrick Hospital. Union nurses secure a new three-year contract. The deal follows months of negotiations, which started in a limited capacity last year. The Montana Nurses Association's Local 17 represents nearly 650 nurses at the hospital. In a statement, St. Patrick Hospital says the contract includes competitive wages, growth opportunities, and a respectful work environment. For more details, go to NBCMontana.com.